Hello, Merry Meat. So I want to review something a little bit different. I bought some Lenormand, if you call them Lenormand coins, from a seller called SmartAshHolders. And it's basically little coins, so that you would use them the same way that you, for example, would cast runes. The system for drawing lots, but using the symbols from the Lepit Lenormand. Thought that was a really neat idea, and I actually now really, really want a set of this based on the tarot, though to admit, the Lenormand is better for this, because it's fairly easy to reduce the symbolism of the Lenormand down to one little image that you can engrave on a piece of wood. That's easier than you can do it with a tarot. I have a set of tarot dice, which basically is a set of 60 dice, and with all of them, you have all the cards on the various sides with just a little simple drawing representation. And while that works, it doesn't work as well as with the Lenormand. Anyway, it comes in this simple drawstring bag. I don't like that the bag is so much bigger than the coins, because that feels a little bit off, so I might make another bag for it, but hey, it's nicer for her to throw in a bag. Her or him, I'm not exactly certain. I just saw the seller's name, I didn't do much more. It's also nice of them to include this stone that I got as a bonus. It's a little selenite. It actually looks like a bar of soap. It came packed in shrink wrap, so it really looked like a little bar of soap. But we shall not put the selenite in water, nor shall we. So, without further ado, let's have a look at the coins. They look like this. And it's all the Normand card plus the owl, which some people add. So yeah, they're just little discs. They're cut from some sort of uniform dowel of wood. They have these painted dark on the sides. And this is the background. You can choose the background. These are your three different choices. They call them the Lenormand discs. The images are wood burned, but they are really, really detailed. So either this maker is really talented, or they use some sort of burner tool that just produces it. You know, like there are 3D printers, there's also various machines that will, for example, burn into wood or print images on other surfaces and cut things out. All sorts of neat stuff. So I think she has used one of those. It is very nice. I am not completely sure what wood it is, but given the seller's name, I have a certain feeling it's ash. I should probably check that. But you can see it's really, really detailed. So if this had been wood burned by hand, each one of these would have taken forever. So yeah, I mean, look at this on the letter. Just look at the detail. And it's not very deep, it's just... So, yeah. Well, I had a text message, let me just check. Because I'm a dumbass and don't know how to edit, it's gonna be in the video. One moment. My husband is at the store, And you know how it is with husbands. They sometimes need direction when doing that. So, moving on through the discs. And the neat thing about this is that you can both basically do it as you would a regular Lenormand deck, where you would just, instead of shuffling cards, you would just shuffle these in the bag and then draw them and put them in a regular layout, Celtic Cross, tree card layout, the Grand Plateau, whatever you choose, it'll work. And for things like the Grand Plateau, sorry about that. For things like the Grand Plateau, these small discs have the benefit that they will take less space than cards. Even if Lenormand cards are usually not huge, these, I mean, I could probably fit at least 4 or 6 of these discs on a Lenormand card. So it will take less space, making it easier to do, one of the bigger layouts. Another thing that you can do with this is, like I said, with Lithomancy, the drawing of lots, where you basically put on a casting cloth and you toss these as you would runes. You just basically take a handful and then just toss them out onto the casting cloth. Reading them just as you would. Basically, you use the meanings of the Lenormand. There's the owl, that some would include and others not. Use the meaning of the Lenormand cards, but you can add the details that comes with Lithomancy. For example, if a casting cloth have sections for various parts of your life, then you can get that. Sometimes the discs will roll out of the circle, and that means that you can ignore them. You might decide to read only the ones that lands side up, and you can add a new dimension to that. It's basically a way to combine cartomancy and lithomancy, which is neat. So yeah, I don't know really what else to say about this. I'm really, really happy about my purchase. These have great quality. If you are looking for something that looks more natural, you might want to look elsewhere, because while this is painted to look a little bit like barge, they aren't. They are far more uniform. They seem to be cut out from a dowel of some sort that you find in the hardware store. They're incredibly detailed. But since they are wood-burned and not painted, they are gonna last a long time. There's nothing to that will ship away here. The only way to basically get rid of these designs is to destroy the disc itself. Lose them. So, yeah. They weren't enormously cheap, but still, for what I got, I think I made a good purchase. So yes, and I'm sorry about the description from my phone. This is my review of Lenormand discs from SmartAshHolders. They make all of these sort of little divination tools and candle holders and trays for crystal grids and such. So yeah, I really like their store, and I will link to them down below. I hope you have enjoyed this review. Have a great day, and blessed be.